they shot on Brook Lopez. So obviously they shot something on there that made them believe that, well, maybe it was a foul. We'll take a look at it. Come back, show you how they respond when they look at the monitor. Again, 80 to 48, Cleveland all over the bus. 8:27 to go in the third. Now they on the BMO Bus Radio Network.
Beyond the News, now at WHBY.com.
Wait,